Minister Dr. Ralph Gonsalves has assured Vincentians that he has a backup plan for the Building and Loan Association if it is to fall into further difficulties. At Tuesday's media conference, Prime Minister Gonsalves said he has already written to the governor of the Eastern Caribbean Central Bank, Sir Dwight Venner, seeking a loan of $15 million just in case funds are needed by the association for liquidity support.
Dear Governor, the St. Vincent Building and Loan Association is currently experiencing a run on the institution. As a result of a public discussion on an article which appeared in the local media on January 18, 2013, under the caption, "Is the Building and Loan on the Brink of Collapse?" The Financial Services Authority is now working with an asset management consultant from the World Bank to address the problem as well as other issues facing the association. Given the continuing outflow of funds and the many unattended deficiencies identified in previous assessments, it is felt that a constructive intervention is the most appropriate plan of action that would keep the association operational. The object of this intervention is to correct deficiencies, restructure key aspects of the business operations and infrastructure, and design a viable and sustainable business model. While we are confident that this intervention would stem the outflow of funds, the government proposes to establish a contingency fund to meet any further withdrawal of deposits and to restore liquidity in the association to normal levels.
Dr. Gonsalves further appealed to Vincentians to keep their monies in the Building and Loan Association, noting that he has faith in the Financial Services Authority, which a few weeks ago took over the management and the control of the operations of the association.
I would want to continue to encourage persons to put in their money, and those who have taken out to put back, and those like myself who have just started to invest for the first time in it, to invest even more, because it is an important institution.